Right now, Louisville Metro Police releases new video of a SWAT situation in the St. Denis neighborhood. This is body camera video from SWAT team officers called to a home on Shanks Lane last month. Artis Chenault was arrested at an apartment after witnesses told police they saw him beating a woman, then dragging her inside. Chenault was arrested. The woman was treated for her injuries.